I say, why do you use the word just for what's going on now? Because that means you're only half awake. Death, suffering, these aren't problems. They're awful if they are problems. The worst kind of suffering is that which you think there might be a way out of. When you know there isn't, it's easier to bear. This experience now is what it's about. This is the beatific vision. This is cosmic consciousness.
Experience.